Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to use WhatsApp offline without using any various apps or the last seen function of WhatsApp. Maybe you have seen some videos where you need to install apps or root your device and so on, but in this video we won't need any apps. I know that the easiest way is just to activate the last seen function, but not everybody wants to use that, including me. Before I start, I want to say that this video is a bit laggy because the program I use to screen my smartphone has nowhere a chance to change the frames per second. Sorry for that. By the way, I will show you in another tutorial how to screen your smartphone to your PC by using Droid at screen. Okay, that's all. Now let's go. First of all, I'm going to message myself from another smartphone, as you can see here. Hey, send. So, as you can see, I received the message, but I don't want to be seen online, so first turn off Wi-Fi, then just reply. Okay. So now you need to turn on Wi-Fi, but before doing this you need to quit WhatsApp. If you don't quit WhatsApp, your status will be refreshed. Just quit like that. Now you can turn on Wi-Fi again. So the message is sent now. I'm going to show you. Here you can see it. Hey, last seen 6 minutes ago. No, sorry, 5 minutes ago. So just reply. How are you? Sent. So I received the message. Turn off Wi-Fi again. Reply again. I am fine and you. Now quit WhatsApp again. Turn on Wi-Fi again. And the message is received again, as you can see here. Yeah, and last seen 6 minutes ago. So in this way you can just use WhatsApp offline. That's all guys, thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed my video, and see you in my next tutorial. Bye.